rode to the cottage of the seventh dwarf, where they took him to Snow White. Gently he kissed her, and slowly her eyes began to open. The spell was broken. Love's first kiss brought her back to her.
You look like Snow White, Audrey.
I'm in town. Snow White's wish finally came true. She bid the seven dwarfs goodbye as the handsome prince swept her into his arms. Soon, wedding bells rang, echoing throughout the forest. From then on, Snow White and her Prince Charming lived in their castle.
Prince Charming.
Happily ever after.
What have you just done? Oh, I spilled your coffee.
You happy with that?
It's your tea.
Oh. You're exhausted, Soph. Oh, okay, I'm gonna close this off now. Look at this, look at Popper and Audrey. Look at them.
What's going on?
Yeah. They're not too crazy.
But that's Poppy's bag.
It is Poppy's bag over there. Okay. Let's have a look for one thing here.
Hello.
Auntie.
Nice typing, Poppy.
Can you see me in it now?
You're typing everyone. Can you type it? Whoa, I think we're typing this.
Just give your ears.
Okay.
You just have to hold it down. Point at the giraffes. Do you want me to put, want me to put in the air first?
Yes. Let's get it.
Well, don't press those buttons, please. No idea what you're doing.
Let's just look at it like this.
Okay.
For me, I see the world like this before.
Me neither.
You want to see wolves still? I can't seem to zoom in on this pig with a beard. He looks like it's coming out all white. All glary.
Oh,
okay.
Papa?
Well, that's the canal that runs down to Campbell's
Canal. Yeah, canal goes through the middle of the zoo. That's the weirdest looking pig.
Oh, it's very secretive.
He's beautiful.
Just a quick question for you.
Is there a giraffe too, though?
This is Jemima. And she was born in 2001. She's going to go and live in Maryland.
Holy mac, he's very close. I know, and you're right beside him.
Okay. And so they will catch it. Who else is doing very well indeed? So many crocodiles. And the next one, well done. And let the wheat barton soon. Not so many in the baskets. It's quite difficult, isn't it? I don't think we've got one in the store, Ken. There it goes. Close.
I think he told the other monkeys to stop raining.
And I think he heard me say, Sophie, do you want a banana? You think so?
Mama, you know. Look at this.
Well, sometimes wolves like to be in the forest. Do you like a monkey, Sophie? They're good, aren't they? Is that one still upside down?
Yeah, and that one a monkey bum head. Monkey, you monkey bum head.
That's not nice to talk like that, you know?
Papa, a monkey has these monkey heads.
Monkey heads, yes.
Monkeys, you will eat monkey heads. Can't zoom in on them because the railing's focuses on the radio. Oh, hang on a second, if I put it on manual, maybe that will work. That's top of daisy looking. I'm ready to tell you what they are, but they're a top of daisies.
Are they? Oh, wow. Oh, it's quite awesome. Oh, it's a great one. Look, there's one at the front now. It's come Toby's home to take them.
Stay in lucky.
Yeah, it's noisy. I don't know.
probably like, because he's got boots, also it's like his tail's probably.
No, you do it.
Just take time. So if you look at this lizard.
Can you see my face, sir?
Hi.
Oh, sit down, sit down.
He's giving us a wink, sir. Oh, thank you. I think he is getting darker. So you can see what they're like. Here's these little humps.
These camels come from China.
These camels come from Crimea.
They come from Mongolia and China.
Mongolia.
Just so I think he's got a special for two people.
Huh?
I think he has a deal with two people. So you... This is Sophie and her Auntie Ellison. Ooh. And Patrick. And Andrew, Alison's fiance. Just introducing people. That's a little monkey face. Ah, so this is the park at the end of our street. And this is the river. And House of Parliament. Which means Big Ben is just beside them. Just through here. There he is. And this is Sophie's Princess Castle that she goes to every day. Do that then. Wait a sec. Okay, you gotta wait for everyone. Come over here and get your salad. Ah, nice running. I'm like, you're three, how can it be embarrassing? It's embarrassing, Mom.
She says it's embarrassing.
Yeah, little turn of nose. Hey! When we were watching American Idol, there was a guy in it called George Huff. Did you?
Yeah, I
see that. I'd say, Sophie loves George Huff. So embarrassing. Then don't be ridiculous. You're like, okay. Oh, nice climbing, Rapunzel. And this is Sophie's castle. Right next to the river. Where is he safe?
Right there.
Oh wow.
Let's go and have a look at it.
Let's go and have a look at Big Ben, okay.
Let's go and have a look at the water.
Look at that. Squirrel having a look at it, safe. Where are you, Sophie? You're playing in the beautiful daisies again.
But you're not
oh, Are you right, Bob? Look at this beautiful park. It's nearly 7 o'clock at night here. Grass in a sec. Where are you off to now, Fo? Okay, it's 8:30 at night on Monday night. Police. Papa and Sophie and a beautiful bridge. And there's two little rats. Big bear. Our apartment in Westminster. This is our hallway. Look straight down the hall. Just to the left. Background here. To the right. Bit of artwork. All this floor is all timber heated. This little entrance. And this should be £1,700 a week, which is about $7,000. Okay, here's our first bathroom. Back into the hallway. The kitchen. These are all hidden fridges and freezers, dishwashers hidden in there, and washing machine. Okay, back down the hallway. Take a left here, and this is the dining room. Okay. TV room. Back out of the TV room. Into the hallway. Take a left. And this is our spare bedroom. Our light actually blew, so it's a bit hard to search this room, but this is our spare room. Yes, I. Okay, now. This is our other bedroom. Okay, it's absolutely huge for London. And our ensuite. And Sophie, are you eating another plum? Do you want to come and sit on your favourite seat?
Yes.
Come on then, come and show, because Nan will have a look at this when we get home. Come and sit on your favourite seat. Now this is our ensuite.
Mama.
Yes, on.
My outside.
And our ensuite. And this is our whole apartment. We're done.
Mama.
Say goodnight, Sophie.
This window is bum.
What?
This window is bum.
Who's bum this time?
Dad.
Oh, you have to stop saying bum every 2 seconds. Okay.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday? It's the 5th of July. Complete clear. Did you tell everyone what you've just been? Did you just go on a big bus?
Yes.
Did you like it?
Yeah, I've been cold.
Yeah.
We walked on Mama.
And what did you see?
A bum.
How many plums have you eaten in the last 2 days?
20.
20? Okay, plum girl, we are going to go and have a cup of tea and then go to bed, I think.
Okay, and what time is it? What way you got?
It's 9:30 at night. Mm-hmm. No, 10 to 10. Mm-hmm. And it's still daylight outside. So say good night, and tomorrow we'll go out on another adventure.
Good night.
Good night.
Story. You go on and help him fix the bikes and bring the bikes. Ricky?
Yeah.
And help him fix the
bikes. Oh, he's doing evidence. Help me. This on camcorder.
I'm going to show you, Mom.
That was a great holiday we had in Switzerland, wasn't it? I'll tell you what, that was bloody. Fuckers in the passport office, I tell you. No, real life. We got all the passports and passports in 1946.
Oh, such a liar.
I said to the fella, I said, this fucking passport's all wrong. And the fella said to me, oh, it will take you another 6 or 7 hours to get it made up. He said, we didn't have the time, because you know it was like when we were going to Switzerland. We didn't have the time to get this sorted out. So I said, well, what will happen if I travel off and have this passport? He said, well, they won't know. He said, I've got to go in and get that passport sorted out and get it all done.
Poor guys.
Amazing. And that was the same reason they wanted. What they said, what their faults were, I think, is that
people
think that it was fine to go out and have six children by the time you were 22.
Of course.
What did
I'm sure
for you when we were in Italy?
No, wasn't it? Would have been 14.
Heather.
Seven. Something like that, yeah.
It was a hard...
I remember asking Dad what
he
no.
Would
have been at what?
No, I know.
43
years. Well, if I was 13, they would have been only about 36 or 37.
No, she's been 38 to me. She's 32 and she had
yeah.
But Dad said that she was 52, and I went, ugh, Mom's so old!
There was the age of all the people that I was hanging out with at school.
They were silly.
Sophie, where are you?
They used to do things like
everything.
It was kind of right in a way.
Let me see.
Too old.
Stop,
point
Sophie.
Creepy. Because we were in Florida. I remember Audrey.
Do I need the light on, Patrick?
Yeah, turn the light
on. It makes it go very catchy though.
Oh, I mean, okay. Not when you're watching it.
No, it's alright.
Do you even know?
Hey, look, kids. That's the best dance. One, two, three.
There you go. Next one. On the left. On the left. One, two, three.
Oh.
Woo-hoo.
Very good. Lovely.
So shall we play? Shall we play?
Bows.
Not even going to go into the bedroom. Here's Audrey's clothes. Heather vomited on Audrey. That will be in bed all day. Sophie made Audrey have a dance with her this morning, and apparently Audrey had to run in and vomit. They're in that room, trying to recover, almost dying, and. Here's Patrick and Sophie at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. In case one of your aunties vomited.
Why?
Because there wasn't a bucket. This is Heather's sculpture. We're in Ruth's house out at Guildford now.
Yeah.
I think it's cool on you.
No, it wouldn't. Oh, look at Ricky Moss. Yeah. Oh, did you have the kangaroo? No, I'm going to get outside before it rains or something.
When
oh, what a beautiful face.
When I came back from Australia, that's where I got that idea.
Well, I'm inspired. That's what I'm looking at to do in our backyard.
I thought, oh, it's a bit more intimate if I put the fish tank there and the...
No, that's the wrong way. It's an absolutely huge backyard. Monstrous. Okay, I'll look this way. So then you have someone down in there.
Yeah.
Is this the start of Ruth's house? This is outside. It's her backyard. Just huge. And there she is in the kitchen. And here's the girls in the conservatory. Here I am, girls. Hey, girls, turn around. Let me get a photo. Stay. Oh, nice smile.
I told you.
Oh, that's a beautiful one. By accident. Yeah, should I close this? Oh,
got a nose pink, Mama. I got a nose pink.
You're going to use pink, are you?
Yeah. Okay,
let's see. Mama, please stop.
Ah.
Sophie's. Do you reckon Sophie's first? Because she just got the
Hey, hangover boy. Oh. It's beautiful. Let me have a look. Can I get it? Oh!
Best ballet ever.
How can you do it both ways?
In the spotlight tonight is Alan Standard from Surrey, a college lecturer.
His whoa.
Subject is the history of England in the 11th.
Okay, we've only got 18 minutes left on this video. So we're going to have to get another one to go to Disneyland.
Wendy Forrester from London.
Woo-hoo. Oh, you're right.
The life and works of
let me see.
And David Triumph from Rugby.
Okay.
The subject
is do you know Gary Gordon? Yes, I do. Hello, Sophie. Where are we now, Sophie?
Paris.
In Paris?
Yes.
And this is our big superior room.
It's magnificent, isn't it, Sophie?
You
better show home with the boom washer.
Oh, yeah,
come on. Show home with the
boom washer. Do this so that Nan and Bar can see what it is. What's in the toilet?
A basketball.
Come in. Yes, and what's this?
This is a bath washer.
A boom washer?
A boom washer.
It's called a bidet.
Oh, and what do you do there?
You wash your bum, then you got pounded.
Oh. That sounds good now. Let's go and have a look out this window. Excuse me, Patrick. Okay. So what's the name of our street? We're in Saint-Germain. It's out our window. This is one way. That way is Montparnasse. We're in Rue de Rennes. Yeah, this is an excellent place to be in. Yeah, the boat will be here in a moment, hon.
I like the kettle brand.
Yeah. Why?
Is it going to get this done? My hand on there is all look.
Notre-Dame, qui est couronnée d'un quartier latin. Pour cette première université de la Sorbonne et le Panthéon, L'imprimeur de Saint-Michel est sorti d'elle, la foncière Jarry, la cathédrale Notre-Dame en cœur de l'île de la Cité, et les bouquinistes célèbres à l'école du grand plein air sur les rives de la Seine. Vous aurez aussi le marché au cœur. L'étape internationale de Cité, c'est la tour quarter, où il va survenir leur 6e département. La conciergerie, elle marque cadeau de la Cité Nord-Est, la prélade des Paris, la décoration de l'école de la Cité, et notre bouquiniste. Les guignols qui ont causé les blocs sont découverts pour une fois d'autres dans l'arco de la Sénat. Nous arriverons à l'escale Notre-Dame dans 5 minutes. Proxima la parade à Notre-Dame en 5 minutes. L'exemple national est pas guidé.
Thank you.
You often get the Eiffel Tower in motion.
Yeah, I'm just kidding you. Beautiful curls. No, turn right around. Stop, stop, stop. These curls, that's Paris curls. All you've done is got out of the bath. It looks like you've just had a little perm done.
Look at mine. Mine's the same.
Yeah, look at Popper's.
I've got
and mine.
Too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What have I got? You've got this
hair. It says full battery.
Okay.
Okay. Come back here. Okay.
I think you're gonna
want to
use that
kitchen there. Okay. Ready? Here we go. Gotten how to turn.
Hello everyone, welcome to the Carousel Lounge. Please remain on the floor. enjoy the wonderful, sensible haircut.